The smell on the shop floor, the frequent headaches and concentration difficulties, and to make things worse, the drill breaks. Martin's job is just not going well at the moment. As he is searching for the cause of the tool break, he notices that the coolant has not been checked for some time. "Why isn't there a digital solution to check this coolant for me?" he says, upset. On the internet, he finds a video about coolants. The coolant should be actively managed, as it is a vital step for success. We are aware that this is a laborious and time-consuming process, and therefore it is often neglected. Please be aware of this, otherwise there are numerous dangers awaiting you. The concentration of the coolant is the most important measured value. In this example, the concentration should be about 7% with bandwidths plus or minus 2%. Of course, this will be slightly different depending on the product. If the concentration levels are too high, your machines will consume an unnecessary amount of coolant, and that will cost you more money. At these levels, the coolant is also more aggressive and can cause skin irritation. Foam can also occur. Foam is air-filled, and that's a well-known fact that makes the lubricants less functional, although having an under-concentrated solution can be just as harmful. At this stage, the cooling lubricant can become chemically unstable, and it will provide the workpiece and machine with less protection. This can cause rust and tool wear, for example, drill breakages. In addition, the pH value can drop, and more bacteria and fungi can form, creating a foul odor. Not only for these reasons, but also because the service life of the coolant will generally decrease if its concentration is too low. Thus, the coolant will have to be replaced more often, which can cost more money too. You see, these are all factors that directly influence working productivity, and above all, it can cost a lot of money, unnecessary money. Martin is amazed. These are all problems that he unfortunately knows very well. Fortunately, he finds a simple plug-and-play solution on the website, which he can directly order online. Soon after delivery, Martin installs the sensor on his machine, where it is quickly put into operation. From now on, the LIQUIDTOOL sensor automatically and regularly measures the concentration and temperature of the coolant, sending the data to the cloud-based platform. With his mobile app, Martin can see the measured values anytime and anywhere. Now, he even receives an automatic notification if he needs to intervene. Martin is happy, just like his boss. Not only are the costs now lower, the surface quality of Martin's work is better. The process is more stable and secure, and he even produces more parts per day than before. In addition, his boss now has an overview of all machines directly on his PC. Do you also want to take the next step into digitalization? Visit liquidtool.com and get started with ease.